Achieving good mixing of particulate solids of different size and density is important in many of the process industries, and yet it is not a trivial exercise. For free-flowing powders, the preferred state for particles of different size and density is to remain segregated. In this case, we have placed a mixture of two free-flowing powders in a drum, and we are rotating it in an attempt to maintain a good mixture. The dark-colored particles are the finer ones.